Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to Royal Rumble in the WNW show. For these superstars, we'll compete for a Royal Rumble matchup tonight. For these superstars, one winner, a chance to headline WrestleMania. And also, here to be the main team tonight. For these superstars, take it on here tonight. In WrestleMania, yeah, hit me to you. Hey, Tommy, and now, it is time for the Royal Rumble. And now, WNW presents Royal Rumble. Welcome, everyone, to Royal Rumble. We are live tonight in front of the matches. Welcome to the show here tonight. We have 6 matches for you. We have huge matches for you here. I have the longest show, possibly the longest show in WNW history. Okay, welcome everyone to Ricky Ricky. First matchup of the night. We get ready for your first matchup of the night. Let's get started. You ready, guys? Let's get started for Royal Rumble. Oh God.
Okay, they gotta stop getting screwy around, Cole. This kind makes
Hey, I was gonna hit you with it. It was an accident. You need to stop. Oh, yeah? Oh, he just blew. I'll take that. Oh yeah. Oh, you just use yours. And now I'm using this. Right here, I use it. Nope.
Give me this. I'll take this. Look at.
Give me a guess. You took it. Give me this. Yo! Get off of it. Stop destroying stuff. Oh, they. Let me hit on this. You can't destroy it. Give me that! Oh, yeah! You won it, huh? You win this way, steps, huh? Oh, yeah, you win this way, steps, huh? You whip one more thing and you're in trouble. You win another. Hey! Hey, give me that. Oh yeah, yes you. How did you do that? Give me this. Take that. Boom. Nope. Yo! Hey! I need to follow you the next time. You want my coward, huh? You want my coward. Oh, oh yes, 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 yes! No! No! Damn! Ben! Melissa, come on! Yes. You can't do that. I had this match won. Oh, you know what? Take this. Ouch. 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 You wanna fight, huh? Boom. 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 That's it. Yes. Finally, it's over. 1458. Oh, well. Match is finally over. First match is over now. 1, 2, 3. I'm really sad. Bobby Lashley won the match. Man, that was sad. Bobby Lashley has to win. My man, damn. Yeah. Chas. Do. Oh, God, we gotta get ready for this matchup here. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, yo, it's the Undertaker. Skip the entrance. He's first into that. Oh, I don't want to even hear Kane. The Undertaker. Do you guys think this will be a good match? We'll see. Look who's having a flame matchup. Well, he's gonna be first one eliminated. No, the Undertaker. No, Benjamin. Benjamin! Come on. Yes, Kane, you're filling in. No! What is wrong with you, Benjamin? Would you please stop eliminating people right after they got back in? Because you're the cause of this. You're the cause of his elimination. Come on, Maga. So I'll tell you, I'm warning you. Do not. You got 8 seconds. Come on, dude. You don't have to do this. Hey, oh. Good. Good, Maga counter. Hey, Maga. Oh, come on. Okay, Kickass, you can eliminate Crazy. I don't care. Okay, not again, Kid Cass, not this again. Benjamin, oh my god, Benjamin, helping him again. What is wrong with you? You're still in Rockaway, but that might be it, because Hawk is right, you're right on the card. Congratulations. Someone better not eliminate Benjamin. Someone. Oh my god, Kid Cass. Good, Benjamin counter. Yo, get him! No, get him, Cass! No, you cannot! Benjamin is winning this match. No answer what's about it. And if he loses, the person who eliminates Benjamin is gonna be booed for the rest of the match. Come on, Hawker, Holly! The people who I would like to win are, if they win it, is Batista, if he's in it. No, Batista might not be in it. Randy will win on Gawk when he's in it. Who's that? Taz is Mr. Penny. But he is number 11. Come on! Come on, keep him in. Keep Benjamin in. Keep Matt Hardy in. The Boogeyman! Oh, Superman. No, yes, Mr. Kenny's gone. No, Holly! Uncle Holly, you better not help anyone. There's nobody else to help you. Oh, you took too long, but luckily Boogeyman now made it. Oh my god! So, Tim Benjamin. This is... Yeah, oh my god! Benoit. That's number 12. You better stay out for next round and eliminate him. It'll be good if you eliminate this guy right here. Benoit, I'm warning you, dude. You've been eliminated too much. Yeah, get him out! Get him out! Matt! Hardy, come on! You know what, Matt Hardy? If Benoit dares... Oh, good, you didn't even eliminate him. Like, I appreciate you not eliminating him there. If you're all gonna eliminate Benjamin, I know it. Don't you dare open your mouth. I don't see you, Benjamin. You better revive. You better stay surviving. Uh-oh, 1 second. And here come 14. So, what is it anyway? Orton, I would like to win. Who's still left? We got Benjamin. Enemy number 4, I'm surprised he's still in. He's got a lot of the drones now. We are 6 minutes into the show, and it looks like... Yes! Whoever did that! Gah! Okay, I would really appreciate if someone gets out here, because someone has to go. I would really like it if someone gets eliminated, like, right now. Benjamin's gonna go now. Come on, Benjamin, you get that. I knew you would eliminate him, Benjamin. I should not add him. He was like, oh no, it was Orton. I want to believe in that, man. Come on. Yes, Colin Powell. Wow, we're gone already. No, that's a free man. I don't know. You know what? Good. Good. Oh, God, Carlito. That better not have been not 18. That better not have been. It better not be 19. It is, and it's Viscera. Who and what was that? Oh, that was Masters. See ya. Hit the sounds. And it was getting final. Yo, he's gone. He's still in. He's still in. Oh, here comes the debut 60. He's debuting. Oh my god, how hard is it? You just missed Trevor Murdoch. We're the same. Doesn't look like 60 because I have part of his debut. Johnny Nitro and Avoy might not be making their debuts on offense. I don't believe so. Oh man, Matt Hardy's going by Lance Cage. I'm surprised. This man's gonna dominate the rest of the roster. Super Crazy was eliminated earlier in the matchup. Now he'll be fighting Kostius. Super Crazy was eliminated by Kick Ass. Now I want, I want Great Khali. I'm still here to enter. I don't know if he will actually enter. Like, hey, like, earlier, he got, like, he was one of the first few people to be eliminated. He was the third man to be eliminated. It doesn't look like Solskjaer's gonna have a good night here. The man who had one of them, who lost to Bobby Lashley earlier, is ready for revenge. He's taking revenge on these dominant superstars. Ha! This is funny. Burchill was already killed in the match earlier, now he's gonna do it again. I am turning Cloud off next, and if it's again, we will. Before the next match starts. After this match, I will. Yes! Gregory Holmes! Gregory Holmes! He goes in his match, I don't even know this. Come on, Helms, you gotta win. Ooh, it's your general manager. You guys gotta watch it. General manager Eddie Guerrero until this match. I thought Lashley's in this match, but Burchill's not gonna make it to see Lashley. Even if Lashley did it. Even will the general manager, the general manager's also been away. Oh god, make that free now. Can you get that free? Nope. Sorry, Great Khali still in it. Oh, he's not in it. He had dick at every move. Maybe I did not get the version move, that's the HBK. Triple H has got to be in that. If H became Triple H's ass. What out of five? Chava Galillo, William Regal, Shawn Michaels, Triple H, and And Gregory Helms. I want Gregory Helms to win this match. Let's see if we do. What a reversal. God, is he gonna be over there too? But that doesn't look like that. Oh my gosh, Triple H was the one who got me there. Wow. That was Final Four. Tal Guerrero, Shawn Michaels, William Regal, and Gregory Helms. Hey, why are we still in the Final Four? It's ridiculous.
No, while this match is continuing, I'm going to the bathroom. I'm going to take a break. Be right back. No! Helms got eliminated. Boom. And now William Regal's the one. It's under this two of these two people. Man, I want Gregory Helms to win.
Chavo's going, and that is the sort of match that's always quickest one. Well, so this week's one is heading to WrestleMania. To face Crucial Winner of Kurt Angle's Crucial Benoit vs. John Cena. That's going to be your main event. It's coming up in a mile moment. Coming in a mile moment, guys. Get ready.
What a matchup that was. We got to get moving because he's not going to be moving to us. Great colleague. He's going to leave. There's DeVoy, who will be making his... It's been official. DeVoy will be making his debut this coming Monday on Raw. So stay tuned. Oh, well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next to your main event of the evening. Kurt Angle faces John Cena and Chris Benoit. Right now it starts. Oh, and there's Kurt Angle, speaking of which, and Chris Benoit will also show up since it's him, you know. This match is for the WNW Championship, but there's no title belt because I wasn't able to make it. This is Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle, ready for the first
time. And the opponent,
I do not even have the coffee now, so. What's your main event of the evening? We gotta get ready for this final match of the night.
John Cena.
You can't see me. The main event of the evening. Ow! I'm not putting my hand in. John Cena. Chris Bassos. Let's move it. Oh God. Oh, what did he do? Whoa. Oh! Get up, Cena. Get up. Cena. Cena. Whoa, Cena! Oh, angle fell. Wait, the longer get the first pin. No. Is angle gonna try pinning him again? Come on, Cena! Stop it! No. Oh! Oh! What the? Pin! Ah! No! Oh yeah, take this. Oh, what's this? Cena. Ow. No. Oh yeah. Again, you wanna fight, huh? Oh yeah! What am I doing? Oh yeah? Heck up! Let's see if we can start the pin again over there. Ah! Ow! Oh yeah, take this. Oh yeah, well guess what? Oh! Oh my god, what's he doing? Stop hitting him! You're gonna get disqualified! You could have got disqualified right there. Look at this. DQ's on. Look, guess what? I don't care. Yo! Did Yo, bit him! Yo! What is going on? No! Oh yeah? You're lucky the referee got back up. Oh! Ah! Benoit won the Massier disqualification! No! Cause Benoit won. Benoit wins. Hope you guys enjoyed the Royal Rumble. We'll see you guys next time. See ya. Well,